We are aboard. Humans and elites. Will you not come with us, brother?
No. This is our fight. And I will see it finished.
Johnson, do you have the frigate?
Yes, ma'am. I'll land her as close to the control room as I can.
Safe is better than close, Sergeant Major.
Roger that. And ma'am, it's good to have you back.
Halo. It's so new, unfinished. I'm not exactly sure what will happen when we fire it.
We'll head for the portal. And we'll all go home.
Here we go. I just wanted to briefly say thank you to everyone who's watched, commented. This is more or less my tribute of sorts to Halo. I'm not someone who would, I would say, is a Halo content creator. There's a lot of great people out there who are doing some really good work, especially on TikTok. However, this is more or less my chance to go through the campaigns again, tell some stories, crack some jokes. My YouTube channel is not exclusively going to focus on Halo. I never planned for that. However, just the massive amount of content you can make from doing things how I was doing, am doing.
Control room isn't far.
I know, Cortana, chill. An old man's rambling, let me be. So I've enjoyed this, and if I can continue to make enjoyable Halo content, I will. even if it's me making fun of myself playing multiplayer. I mean, some of y'all just never stopped. Some of you have been playing multiplayer this entire time, and I'm definitely a little bit oxidized. A little bit rusty, but if I can come up with some more fun Halo content, I definitely will. However, when we get past Halo 4 and I get through the Infinity campaign, whenever that is, that's kind of when things are probably going to slow down. I will probably still focus on playing multiplayer on the Master Chief Collection. Halo Infinite looks bonkers to some degree. It looks very different from what I started with way back when the Xbox was new and we were having 16 player LAN parties in person, having to go to Best Buy to get all those different supplies. So not sure what the future of my channel looks like after all that said and done, but if I can make interesting content, more than anything, I try to make stuff that's interesting to me. And if people don't like it, that's fine. But I will always try to make things as interesting as I can be. So I'm going to stop rambling and get on with it.
Where are you going?
I'm just being curious. Can you chill, please? Cortana, getting cranky.
Wait, what's that?
What's what? Okay, Cortana. I guess you're not finding any value in exploration. I was just being curious. Okay?
Tower, Chief, go!
Okay.
There should be ramps that lead to the top. Check the other side.
Thank you. Time to fry some up flame broiled extra crispy.
Keep moving, Chief. I got your back.
Just in case.
Yeah. Spock, you in there? Open the damn door.
Of course, Reclaimer. Just as soon as you dispose of all proximate blood threats. I'm afraid contamination protocols do not allow for...
Yeah, I hear you.
Was that the monitor? You didn't tell me he was here. Well, we are finally doing what he wanted.
Oh, sorry, Johnson.
Open up. Coast is clear.
Not for long. I'm tracking additional dispersal pods. They'll be hitting any minute.
Chief! Arbiter! Let's move!
Do I take life or give it? Who is victim and who is foe?
It's trying to rebuild itself on this ring.
Hurry! Control room's close!
Yank me, Chief.
I'm not gonna lose her, too.
Oh, hello. Wonderful news. The installation is almost complete.
Terrific.
Yes, isn't it? I have begun my simulations. No promises, but initial results indicate this facility should be ready to fire in just a few more days.
We don't have a few more days.
But a premature firing will destroy the Ark.
Deal with it.
We'll destroy this installation.
Unacceptable! Unacceptable! Absolutely unacceptable!
Protocol dictates action. I see now that helping you was wrong. You are the child of my makers. Inheritor of all they left behind. You are Forerunner. But this ring is mine. No pleasure in doing what must be done. You do not deserve this ring. I am Captain Safe. It belongs to me.
Not for long.
Before one of us gets hurt.
I'm getting you out of here.
No, no, you're not. No, don't let her go. Don't ever let her go. Send me out.
I'm sorry, Spartan. But come.
Chance. Find the doorway in the cliffs, Chief. The Dawn is on the other side. See that doorway further on? Get to it. The end of us, Chief. There, Johnson's Warthog. Come on, Spartan. Go, go, go!
Let's do it. I don't remember having this much trouble with it on any difficulty ever.
50%, Chief.
This is kind of weird. I'll be alright. Yahoo! Here we go. Okay.